contacts in the prison?
Ari asked if they could make our guy slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. He was in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him. I just want him to understand I can reach him anywhere, anytime.
That is a terrible plan. I love it. I'll find a map of the joint. Talk you through it once you're inside. Anything you need?
My phone?
Jesus, you have a problem. You need to unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. They'll confiscate it the second I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I got just the guy. He's begging to settle his debt. Just get your phone.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Networked locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move!
Pearce. Aiden.
Smith!
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
Shit, I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Shit. Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. It makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh, shit, man. How do I get in on that?
Behave.
Oh, bullshit.
Why would they shoot each other? Bob's wing. It was like blood, man. This ain't right.
I don't buy that shit either. Somebody set up an execution. Who's that stupid?
I got a theory, son.
Nah, man. You need to stop worrying about that.
Change of plans. Our prisoner transfer was a bust. So your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
Hello. Now, I didn't get you off the roof.
Hey, who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Jesus.
Show me the
paperwork.
Shut
up!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No! No way!
Right after we clean you up.
What are you
gonna
do? I ain't going with a bunch of crooked.
Fuck up!
Damn, better reach him fast before they kill him. Well, that's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck, basement. They're in the basement. There's quite a little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal.
You got called, man.
Fuck
that, Rick. Stop lying. We warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead too.
I can't take more. I'll tell you when I go. I swear.
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where's he now?
I don't fucking know. They got him. They must have killed
Who's
him.
Who's they?
I don't know.
Fucking name. Give me name.
I don't...
Come on, give yourself up.
Officer down! Shots fired! Watch your back! Officer's been shot! Look out! Shots fired! Call an ambulance! Officer down!
Come in on his side. Move!
You're in the line of fire! I'm in trouble here! You're open! Stay down! I've got shots fired at my location!
On sight! Engaging target now!
Inside, man.
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for... 60 days. And good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
Years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units possible prison escape, be on the lookout for white male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
All units, be advised. Has been located. Officers requesting backup.
Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows. Second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet.
Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
I need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien,
What are you doing? Just hang in there, guys. I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where?
That's not how it works. You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she is dead. This isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are. If you'd listened to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now, this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki.
Catch up.
your time.
Men say anything. Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pearce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pearce? Where's Nikki?
Yeah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble. Let's go.
See you soon.
Southbound train, arriving shortly. Northbound train, arriving shortly.
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
Hey.
Looking for something?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Thanks for the purchase.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
Shh.
Somebody call maintenance.
Not good, not good! On your toes.
Wait a second. I think I see something. Find him, I'll kill you.
In a romantic comedy, the elevator would break down and we'd fall in love.
In a porn, we'd fuck like gorillas. If the elevator broke down, obviously. Come on, up top. No? All right.
This looks like Bloom surveillance. Are they actually monitoring private homes? he's seen. Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.